Hi, my name is Elisa. Have you ever heard about Battaglia delle Arance or Battle of the Oranges? This is a very strange food fight in Italy. Do you want to take part in Battaglia delle Arance? Personally, I don't want to take part in Battaglia delle Arance. I have two reasons for that. First, its security is quite unstable. This is a kind of famous festival in the world, so too many people are crowded in this place. In this situation, it would be so hectic, so you can't care about your belongings. And police only focus on the festival, not about crimes. Second, the festival doesn't have good hygiene. This festival is to throw rotten oranges at each other. That means they use a lot of rotten oranges. Rotten foods have bad odor. It makes you feel yucky, and a lot of bugs will be found in the oranges. Therefore, joining this festival is not good for your health. Thank you for watching.